Hi, welcome to EPG Pathshala Spanish. I am Rajiv Saxena and I teach Spanish in the Center of Spanish, Portuguese, Italian and Latin American Studies in the Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. We are in the paper entitled Intermediate Grammar. In this module, we are talking about the verb chart 4, which deals with the reflexive and imperfect verbs, the reflexive and imperfect verbs. In this module, you will have a list of useful verbs and their conjugations so that you can use them to improve your communication skills. These verbs will come very handy while speaking or writing or reading Spanish. Be careful while using these verbs as they require special attention. It is advisable to go through the related chapters first before attempting to use these verbs in your communication. So, please go through the other related chapters before attempting to use these words in your communication. The verbs that we are dealing with, the third person pronouns, singular and plural, are ella and ellos. But you already know that they can be él, ella, usted for singular and ellos, ellas and ustedes for the plural pronouns in the same place. So, the first reflexive verb that we would like to discuss today is acostarse, to sleep. So, the conjugation of acostarse is yo me acuesto, tú te acuestas, él, ella, usted se acuesta, nosotros nos acostamos, vosotros os acostáis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se acuestan. I repeat, me acuesto, te acuestas, se acuesta, nos acostamos, os acostáis, and se acuesta. It is important to remember that in reflexive verbs, the me, te, se, nos, os, se always become an integral part of the verb. You can remove the yo, me acuesto, you remove the yo and just say me acuesto, but you cannot remove the me and just say acuesto. Alright, so me acuesto, te acuestas, se acuesta, nos acostamos, os acostáis and se acuestan are integral grammatical units. Remember them as such. The next verb that we would like to talk about is afeitarse. Why? Because all men do this early morning, afeitarse, to shave oneself. Yo me afeito, tú te afeitas, él, ella, usted se afeita, nosotros nos afeitamos, vosotros os afeitáis, ellos, ustedes se afeitan. I repeat, me afeito, te afeitas, se afeita, nos afeitamos, os afeitáis y se afeitan. Another verb is arrepentirse, to repent. Yo me arrepiento, tú te arrepientas, él, ella, usted se arrepiente, nosotros nos arrepentimos, vosotros os arrepentéis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se arrepienten. I repeat, me arrepiento, te arrepientes, se arrepiente, nosotros nos arrepentimos, os arrepentéis y se arrepentían. Asombrarse, to be wondrous, to be in awe. Yo me asombro, tú te asombras, él, ella, usted se asombra, nosotros nos asombramos, vosotros os asombráis, ellos, ellas and ustedes se asombran. Me asombro, te asombras, se asombra, nos asombramos, os asombráis, and se asombran. Calmarse, to be calm, to be tranquil. Yo me calmo, tú te calmas, él, ella, usted se calma, nosotros nos calmamos, vosotros os calmáis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se calman. Me calmo, te calmas, se calma, nos calmamos, os calmáis, and se calmar. Cepillarse is also another verb that we would like to be talking about over here. Yo me cepillo, tú te cepillas, él, ella, usted se cepilla. Nosotros nos cepillamos, vosotros os cepilláis, and ellos, ellas, ustedes se cepillan. I repeat, yo me cepillo, tú te cepillas, se cepilla, nos cepillamos, os cepilláis, and se cepillan. You brush yourself. Despertarse is another verb of the same category, which is to get up or to wake up. Yo me despierto, tú te despiertas, él, ella, usted se despierta. Nosotros nos despertamos, vosotros os despertáis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se despiertan. Me despierto, te despiertas, se despierta, nos despertamos, os despertáis, and se despierta. Another verb which is a very nice verb and which I really like is de divertirse, to enjoy or to like. Yo me divierto, tú te diviertes, él, ella, usted se divierte, nosotros nos divertimos, vosotros os divertís, ellos, ellas, ustedes se divierten. So the conjugation of this verb is me divierto, te diviertes, se divierte, nos divertimos, os divertís, and se divierten. In the same sense, in the same family, we have other verbs like dormirse, to sleep, to go off to sleep. Yo me duermo, tú te duermes, él, ella, usted se duerme, nosotros nos dormimos, vosotros os dormís, ellos, ellas, ustedes se duermen. Me duermo, te duermes, se duerme, nos dormimos, os dormís, and se duermen. Another verb that we talk about now is ducharse. We always do this also every day in the morning. Ducharse is to wash yourself. Yo me ducho. Tú te duchas. Él, ella, usted se ducha. Nosotros nos duchamos. Vosotros os ducháis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se duchan. So, ducharse, which is to wash yourself or to have a shower, is me ducho, te duchas, se ducha, nos duchamos, os ducháis, and se duchan. Another thing which we do very commonly is to get angry. So, the verb for angry, to get angry or become angry, is enfadarse. Yo me enfado. Tú te enfadas. Él, ella, usted se enfada. Nosotros nos enfadamos. Vosotros os enfadáis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se enfadan. I repeat, enfadarse is to get angry. Me enfado. Te enfadas. Se enfada. Nos enfadamos. Os enfadáis. And se enfadan. Another thing that we do regularly is to wash. So, lavarse. Yo me lavo. Tú te lavas. Él, ella, usted se lava. Nosotros nos lavamos. Vosotros os laváis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se lavan. Me lavo. Te lavas. Se lava. Nos lavamos, os laváis, and se lavan. Another thing that we would like to talk about is this verb which is levantarse, which is again to get up, to pick oneself up. Yo me levanto, tú te levantas. Él, ella, usted se levanta. Nosotros nos levantamos. Vosotros os levantáis. And ellos, ellas, and ustedes se levantan. So, the verb levantarse is conjugated as me levanto, te levantas, se levanta, nos levantamos, os levantáis, and se levantan. Another verb that we use very, very frequently in Spanish is llamarse. Llamarse is to call oneself, or what is your name? So, it is yo me llamo, tú te llamas, él, ella, usted se llama, nosotros nos llamamos, vosotros os llamáis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se llaman. So, llamarse is me llamo, te llamas, se llama, nosotros nos llamamos, os llamáis, and se llaman. Another important verb is llamarse, to call oneself or the name. Yo me llamo, tú te llamas, él, ella, usted se llama, nosotros nos llamamos, vosotros os llamáis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se llaman. I repeat, me llamo, te llamas, se llama, nos llamamos, os llamáis, and se llaman. So in the same sense, maquillarse is also a very typical thing that is being done by many people, which is to put on makeup. Yo me maquillo, tú te maquillas, él, ella, usted se maquilla, nosotros nos maquillamos, vosotros os maquilláis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se maquillan. I repeat, maquillarse, which means to put on makeup, is yo me maquillo, tú te maquillas, él, ella, usted se maquilla, nosotros nos maquillamos, vosotros os maquilláis, and ellos, ellas, ustedes se maquillan. Another verb which we would like to talk about is merecerse, to deserve. Yo me merezco, tú te mereces, él, ella, usted se merece, nosotros nos merecemos, vosotros os merecéis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se merecen. Me merezco, te mereces, se merece, nos merecemos, os merecéis, and se merecen. Another verb is pararse, to stop, or to stop oneself. Yo me paro, tú te paras, él, ella, usted se para, nosotros nos paramos, vosotros os paráis, and ellos, ellas, ustedes se paran. I repeat what I had said earlier, that you cannot remove me, te, se, nos, os, and se in these conjugations because they are a part and parcel of the verb which is indicated by the se, pararse. So the conjugation of pararse would always remain me paro, te paras, se para, nos paramos, os parais, and se paran. Peinarse is to brush yourself. Yo me peino, tú te peinas, él, ella, usted se peina, nosotros nos peinamos, vosotros os peináis, ellos, ellas, ustedes se peinan. So peinarse, which is to brush your hair, is yo me peino, tú te peinas, él, ella, usted se peina, nosotros nos peinamos, vosotros os peináis, and ellos, ellas, ustedes se peinan. Another verb which is important and is again a reflexive verb is ponerse. Yo me pongo, tú te pones, él, ella, usted se pone, Nosotros nos ponemos, vosotros os ponéis, and ellos, ellas, ustedes se ponen. I repeat, ponerse is conjugated as me pongo, te pones, se pone, nos ponemos, os ponéis, and se ponen. Preocuparse is also another verb which is very rare, very frequently used in Spanish. Preocuparse means to get worried or to be occupied with something. Yo me preocupo. Tú te preocupas. Él, ella, usted se preocupa. Nosotros nos preocupamos. Vosotros os preocupáis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se preocupan. Quedarse is also another verb which means to keep, or let's arrange a meeting. Yo me quedo. Tú te quedas. Él, ella, usted se queda. Nosotros nos quedamos. Vosotros os quedáis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se quedan. I repeat, quedarse is to have, to be left over with, or to keep a meeting is me quedo, te quedas, se queda, nos quedamos, os quedáis, and se queda. And in the same sense, we have another verb which is quitarse, to take away. Yo me quito, tú te quitas, él, ella, usted se quita, nosotros nos quitamos, vosotros os quitáis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se quitan. So, it is me quito, te quitas, se quita, nos quitamos, os quitáis, and se quitan. Secarse is also another verb which is used very frequently, which means to dry oneself. Yo me seco, tú te secas, él, ella, usted se seca. Nosotros nos secamos. Vosotros os secáis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se secan. I repeat, the conjugation of secarse is me seco, te secas, se seca, nos secamos, os secáis, and se secan. Another verb which is very frequently used is sentarse, to seat myself or to sit down. Yo me siento. Tú te sientas. Él, ella, usted se sienta. Nosotros nos sentamos. Vosotros os sentáis. Ellos, ellas, ustedes se sientan. So, I repeat, the conjugation of sentarse is me siento, te sientas, se sienta, nos sentamos, os sentáis, and se sienta. Of sentir, se, which is to feel bad, or to feel about something, is yo me siento, tú te sientes, él, ella, usted se siente, nosotros nos sentimos, vosotros os sentís, ellos, ellas, ustedes se sienten. So, of sentirse is me siento, te sientes, se siente, nos sentimos, os sentís, and se sienten. Of vestirse also, it is me visto, te vistes, se viste, nos vestimos, os vestís, and se visten. I repeat, the conjugation of vestirse is yo me visto, tú te vistes, él, ella, usted se viste, nosotros nos vestimos, vosotros os vestís, and ellos, ellas, ustedes se visten. Now, we talk about the imperfect verbs, and let us go on with a verb like aprender. So, the conjugation of the verb aprender is aprendía, aprendías, aprendía, aprendíamos, aprendíais, and aprendían. I repeat, Yo aprendía, tú aprendías, nosotros, él, ella, usted aprendía, nosotros aprendíamos, vosotros aprendíais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes aprendían. Asistir would be translated, would be conjugated as yo asistía, tú asistías, él, ella, usted asistía, nosotros asistíamos, vosotros asistíais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes asistían. In the same sense, borrar would be borraba, yo borraba, tú borrabas, él, ella, usted borraba, nosotros borrábamos, vosotros borrabais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes borraban. The verb borrar in the imperfect becomes yo borraba, tú borrabas, él, ella, usted borraba, nosotros borrábamos, vosotros borrabais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes borraban. So, the borrar conjugation in the imperfect past is borraba, borrabas, borraba, borrabamos, borrabais, and borraban. We can go on to another verb, which is comer. Comer, imperfect past is yo comía, tú comías, él, ella, usted comía, nosotros comíamos, vosotros comíais, and ellos, ellas, and ustedes comían. So, comer in the past imperfect is comía, comías, comía, comíamos, comíais, and comían. Comprender is also an important verb which means to understand. The imperfect past of comprender is conjugated as yo comprendía, tú comprendías, él, ella, usted comprendía, nosotros comprendíamos, vosotros comprendíais, ellos, ellas, ustedes comprendían. I repeat, comprendía, comprendías, comprendía, comprendíamos, comprendíais, and comprendían. Another verb that I would like to pick up is correr. Yo corría, tú corrías, él, ella, usted corría, nosotros corríamos, vosotros corríais, ellos, ellas, ustedes corrían. I repeat, correr in the imperfect past is conjugated as corría, corrías, corría, corríamos, corríais, and corrían. Another verb that I would like to pick up is escribir, which means to write. The imperfect conjugation of escribir in the past is escribía, escribías, escribía, escribíamos, escribíais, and escribían. So, the conjugation of escribir in the imperfect pasado is yo escribía, tú escribías, él, ella, usted escribía, nosotros escribíamos, vosotros escribíais, and ellos, ellas, and ustedes escribían. Another important verb that we have talked about in the past is also estar, which means to be. The conjugation of estar in the past imperfect is yo estaba, tú estabas, él, ella, usted estaba, nosotros estábamos, vosotros estabais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes estaban. I repeat, estar in the past imperfect is conjugated as estaba, estabas, estaba, estábamos, estabais, and estaban. Hablar in the past imperfect is hablaba, hablababa, hablabas, hablaba, hablábamos, hablabais, and hablaban. I repeat, hablar in the past imperfect is yo hablaba, tú hablabas, él, ella, usted hablaba, nosotros hablábamos, vosotros hablabais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes hablaban. Another verb, which is ir, is also irregular in the past imperfect and is conjugated as yo iba, tú ibas, él, ella, usted iba, nosotros íbamos, vosotros ibais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes iban. Another verb is leer. Yo leía, tú leías, él, ella, usted leía, nosotros leíamos, vosotros leíais, ellos, ellas, ustedes leían. I repeat, leer, past imperfect is leía, leías, leía, leíamos, leíais, and leían. Another verb is llevar. How do we conjugate this in the past imperfect? Well, llevar is conjugated as yo llevaba, tú llevabas, él, ella, usted llevaba, nosotros llevábamos, vosotros llevabais, and ellos, ellas, ustedes llevaban, which means llevar to carry. Mirar is to see, and the conjugation of mirar is yo miraba, tú mirabas, él, ella, usted miraba, nosotros mirábamos, vosotros mirabais, ellos, ellas, ustedes miraban. So, mirar is miraba, mirabas, miraba, mirabamos, mirabais, miraban. Another verb is montar, to climb or to get on. Yo montaba, tú montabas, él, ella, usted montaba, nosotros montábamos, vosotros montabais, ellos, ellas, ustedes montaban. I repeat, montar is conjugated as montaba, montabas, montaba, montábamos, montabais, and montaban. Another important verb is ser, which also like estar means to be. The verb ser is also very important, and along with estar means to be. Ser also in the past imperfect is yo era, tú eras, él, ella, usted era, nosotros éramos, vosotros erais, ellos, ellas, ustedes eran. I repeat, ser in the past imperfect is era, eras, era, éramos, erais, and eran. So, to conclude, we would like to stress the fact that Spanish verbs are fun to learn because most of the times they follow a set pattern of endings. We will be having a look at more verbs and their different more patterns in the upcoming modules. In the meanwhile, take a printout of the e-text, memorize the verbs and their conjugations, and go ahead and do the practice in the section of self-assessment. After practicing, you will become perfect and your Spanish will also become perfect. Muchas gracias.